What it means to be a tiger teacher. Being a tiger teacher means doing more than your average Joe. Being a tiger teacher is so much more than just giving lessons. It takes time, effort, heart, and a little bit of crazy. Harmony tigers are not like your average student. They're advanced. They're curious. Which means our teachers have to go above and beyond to engage those creative minds. And sometimes that means you have to look a little silly. When people hear about the Harmony schools, they automatically think about advanced science and math. They think about all the new technology that we'll be using. But our students are also artistic and dramatic. To engage these students, we have programs like the CRLP, which is our College Readiness and Leadership Program. This is a program that requires our teachers to give their time without being compensated. It is one of the most enriching programs that I've ever been a part of, and something I enjoy every year as a Harmony Tiger teacher. Part of the CRLP program is field trips to enrich their culture and understanding. One of the best field trips that we've gone on the past 2 years has been our annual CRLP girls field trip to medieval times. One aspect of the CRLP program is overnight camping trips and excursions. Harmony Tiger teachers are encouraged to participate in the CRLP program as mentors, but they're also given opportunities to participate and support the program by volunteering to give one weekend every semester to go on an overnight camping trip with the students. During these camping trips, the teachers will participate in character talks with the students, talking about things like peer pressure, bullying, and how to get into college. Clubs. One of the best part of any school program is their after-school activities that they use to enrich the students' lives. Every year, Harmony teachers are asked to support one after-school club. Most Tiger teachers do two or more. Last year, I was honored to be the drama director for the HSI Carrollton One Act Play cast. They went on to the state competition for the first year and won over schools that had competed for several years before that. Enriching these students' lives through fine arts helped them to develop their creative thinking skills, their problem-solving skills, and their teamwork. Tiger teachers go above and beyond the call of duty every day with our students. We go to competitions with them when we're sick, even with broken necks. Ensuring that our students are well-rounded is a Harmony Tiger teacher priority. Students can earn various field trips and reward trips for participating in events like the Science Olympiad, the Turkish Olympiad, and at HSI Carrollton in the 10K book race, where students are challenged to read 10,000 pages in one school year. One of the best parts of a reward field trip is celebrating with the students their accomplishments, whether that means sitting and eating lunch with them, or even completing a dare when they ask you to do a dance game. As with any high school program, the Harmony School firmly supports college visits for our high schoolers as they're learning and going through the process of getting admitted into college. This year, it was my privilege to go with the 10th graders on their first college visit ever. As with any high schooler, the best part of any college visit is eating in the college cafeteria. These are just a few of the highlights of my first 4 years of being a Harmony Tiger teacher. From being pied in the face, to breaking my neck and going to win state one act, to going through the tears of trying to figure out how we're going to fit more students in the building. I've enjoyed my journey. It helps when your principal joins in the fun with you. Being a Tiger teacher is never dull, never boring, and most importantly, our work is never done. Our job is to mold the minds of the future generation, and I am so proud and honored to work in a system that values each individual student and allows for teachers to have fun, encourage, engage, and inspire students every day.